What's going down, everybody? It's Daryl, DWES Enterprise. And, well, it's raining. Well, it's drizzling, but it's coming down kind of harder than drizzle. I don't know what you call that, man, but it's doing that, all right? So this is the second time today coming out to this customer. We had an appointment today. It was set for 9 to 10. Went to the house and knocked on the door, rang the doorbell, rang the doorbell, knocked on the door, nothing. Called, nothing. Text, nothing. Waited outside for like 15 minutes and then left. Customer text and said that he, his phone died last night and his alarm didn't go off because his phone was dead. So he asked if I could come back at another date or, you know, later today. So you can see which one I picked. Luckily, it's only like 7 minutes away from home base. So this is just one flight of stairs. It's a repeat customer. So that's why I'm kind of giving him the benefit of the doubt. He didn't do it to me last time, so I'll keep this in mind if he does do it next time, if, you know, when it comes time to clean his carpet again. But he also did offer to pay a fee for coming back, which I'm not gonna take it. But right now it's 1 o'clock and we have one other cleaning at 4 o'clock. So let's make it happen. See you when we get there. It's DWES for life, y'all. All right, y'all. So, I just kind of left this video as like real time. Show you guys how long it takes. What I do. Came out good as new. One thing I totally forgot, and that's my fault. But yesterday when I got home, it was raining. So I got this water in the back of my van, right? The dirty water. I didn't empty it because it was raining. But I don't know. I guess I did pretty big houses. Not really. Not the first one. The first one was like a bedroom, stairs, a living room, a hallway. So it was like, it wasn't bad. Like it was in this brand new carpet pretty much, or I don't want to say brand new, but she keeps it up. Then the second one was like four bedrooms, hallway, and like a den kind of like living room thing or whatever, family room or something. And I didn't think my water was going to be, and the reason why I'm getting to it, I'm going to get to it, y'all. Y'all know I'm slow at this. I didn't know my water was that full. But the thing I don't like about this particular waste tank, maybe, I'm not sure what it is, but it's not even up to the, there's like a float switch in there. It's not, the water's not up to that yet. And then it, but if it's kind of close, it'll start spitting out the blower, which I come out to my van and there's like water under the van, which we know it's raining, right? But, or drizzling. So I'm not going to see any puddles with this. It's just going to be, you know, like even moisture throughout the floor. But I started seeing puddles. I'm like, man, here we go. So I go over there, and then those of you guys that have truck mounts, you guys know, like, when you see the blower, the water coming out the blower and it's brown, y'all know what that is. It's just some of that blow, like, what would you call it, blow by or whatever. The water is just going right through it. So now I gotta go back and gonna empty it. I knew I had water in there, I just didn't know it was that high. I was only doing stairs. I was like, yeah, I got time. So I'm just going to go over here really quick and empty it, which we're in Sunnyvale. And I got to go to San Leandro right now for 4 o'clock. Got to be to some apartments to clean their office, which I don't like going late over there. But it is what it is, man. We just got to get this money. Don't complain. You know, I'm not really complaining, but you get what I'm saying? Like, I told her we could beat her at like 12, and she goes, well, I got to run the office still, because we're doing the office. She looked like it's just like two rooms or two areas. I'm like, damn. But, yeah, I'm going to run my machine, run some lubricant through the blower, and that's all I could do, really. I mean, anyway, he did give me $15 extra for coming back. I didn't ask for it, he just put it on there. But it's starting to rain now, y'all. It's DWES for life, y'all. See y'all when I see you. Peace.